Thank you. exactly what he's doing. But he's also adding downward pressure with the lats and then forward and backward pressure with the core. Does that make sense? So down with the lats, backward, simultaneously. So yeah, so what I meant by wrist above your shoulder, so the top arm, the elbow should not come any higher than your shoulder. And by that, I mean you don't want to, as you reach out, you don't want to scrunch up with the shoulders and lead with the hands. You want your shoulder and your elbow to be either aligned or the elbow to, if anything, be a little under the shoulder.
You know, Ray made a good point. When you're coming back with your stroke, when I started, my hand was way up here. You should be looking at your cocked wrist.
Exactly.
I mean, it should be right in front of your face coming back.
Yeah,
right here.
And if everyone looks here, I used to have this awesome video of a Tahitian coach, Kevin Gerard. He's the coolest guy ever. His laugh, he sounds like just like some wild animal who laughs. He's like zero body fat, super scary guy. But he coaches one of the best teams in Tahiti, OPT. They are sponsored by the mail company in Tahiti. And what he was saying is, your wrist, it should just stay in front of your face, just a circle. It just stays right there. It never should come either up, down, sideways. It's just this little circle right in front of your face.
Is that all of
it? All of it. Yeah. And you kind of just do this.
You want to go straight down on your side. Yeah, exactly, because you're pulling, right? Pushing down the lats, pulling. So we're not going to the gunnel. You can't, I mean, you can go to the gunnel, but it's... No, you keep it in front of you, though. You keep it up. Yeah. You don't... Yeah, I mean, it's a big circle. There you go. But the circle, it's just the wrist is moving. It's there, but you should never lose sight of your wrist.
Good morning, Chris.
It should never come above your head. It should always be right there. It just shows how little movement your wrist really has.
One of the ways you can keep it up there is by having your body doing what
exactly.
It needs to do.
Yeah.
Because otherwise it's all arms.
Yeah.
Keep your body moving with it.
Yeah, so the way you keep your wrist in front of your face is by standing up with the body. There you go, Nick. Try to keep that elbow level with the
pretty sloppy. We're gonna do 10
when we would do, when I would stand on the dock with Megaphone.
that.
Again, what do you guys feel? Do you guys want to alternate in practice canoes, or do you all want to be on the same side?
It's all good. All
right, so alternate.
Keeps our backs heavy. All
right.
Keeps twisted.
Alright, here we go. Paddles ready. And hit.